As we mentioned, there are three categories of competition for our semifinalists, and the time has come now for the second category, the swimsuit competition. Once again, while each girl models her swimsuit, the judges will put their individual scores for each girl into the computer, and the computer will tabulate an average score for that girl. Only you viewers at home will get to see that score. Here now, 12 of America's loveliest young women in the 1980 Miss USA Swimsuit Competition. Miss Nebraska.
Becky has blonde hair and brown eyes. She's 18 years old, she weighs 112 pounds, and she's 5 feet 6 inches tall.
Arizona.
Janine is 20 years of age, 5 feet 9 inches tall, and weighs 120 pounds. Her hair is blonde and her eyes are gray.
South Carolina.
Sean is a blue-eyed blonde. She's 20 years old, weighs 116 pounds, and she's 5 feet 8 inches tall.
Miss Minnesota.
Carla is a blonde with green eyes. She's 19 years old, 5 feet 10 inches tall, and weighs 125 pounds.
Miss Texas.
Inches tall and weighs 119 pounds.
Miss Florida.
Barbara is a blonde with blue eyes. She weighs 110 pounds. She's 5 feet 7 inches tall and she's 20 years old.
Miss Alabama.
Pamela has dark brown hair and brown eyes. She is 19 years old, 5 feet 9 inches tall, and weighs 125 pounds.
Go.
19-year-old Kathy is 5 feet 7 inches tall and weighs 117 pounds. She has brown hair and green eyes. Weighs 110 pounds and is 5 feet 7 inches tall.
Miss New Hampshire.
At 25 years of age, Eva is 5 feet 7 and a half inches tall and weighs 122 pounds. She has hazel eyes and auburn hair. 19-year-old Lisa has honey brown hair and green eyes. She weighs 115 pounds and she's 5 feet 8 inches tall.
Miss New York.
21-year-old Deborah has hazel eyes and brown hair. She's 5 feet 7 inches tall and weighs 105 pounds.
And there are the 12 semifinalists in tonight's swimsuit competition.